the video inspection from the basement at the 3-inch stack where the tool is, 3856 Quarry Avenue, 21211. We just flushed the toilet. Alright, we're 23 feet. Now it's going from cast iron to, looks like terracotta. Alright, now we've reached the city, main, so we're gonna back out and, look through here again. We're gonna flush the toilet a couple times, see how the water flows. I'm gonna fill the bathtub up also. No, not the bathtub, I'll flush the toilet a couple times. Alright, we're running the shower. As you can see, it's draining. Now we're gonna, I got a roll of toilet paper. Now we're gonna do some flushes with toilet paper from down here to see if it flows through, if it gets stuck, how everything is. I'm gonna turn the shower off. Alright, this isn't a self-leveling camera, so watch that toilet cap. Looks like some buildup right here. We're going to see how effective it is. That may be a spot from when the house sat, you know, but Mike got through it pretty good. It seems to be on the side now. Flush it again, Kev. It's holding a little bit of water on the bottom. Alright, that's your shower connection. As you see, I'm running the shower right now. Okay, there's your water closet connection in the basement. That's your toilet. No issues. Looks like a lot of debris and scale there, again, from the house being used. As you see, you know, a couple sections of, you know, holding a little bit of water, not restriction, could be a little flat pipe. Okay, looks like around 12 feet. I mean, sometimes the camera will fool you. It might not be totally coming down. Could be a dip, could be some debris in there. So here's what we're going to do. I just filled up the washer. I'm going to pull the camera back by the toilet to see if anything backs up that way. You see it going down. We're going to do a little test. Alright, I have it on a spin cycle on the wash now, on the drain. I filled up a large load.
You did lock the van up, right?
What?
Hold
on, it's the videotape. It's the noise sound, too. I'll make sure it doesn't back up. As you see, it's the washer's discharging right now. We got the pipe about how far from the water closet? I mean, it's a couple, about 7 feet down. So what is it, about 3 feet in?
Yeah.
3 feet on the horizontal under the ground. After this, we're going to pull the camera out, we're going to flush a bunch of toilet paper down there, see what happens. Then we'll put the camera back in. So, I mean, it's all getting through. I just think it's a lot of buildup of scale that flaked off that hasn't been used for a while. It might take a while to flush it all down. I actually don't see any issue with the pipes besides that. You'll be able to tell better when you look at it on the computer. Okay, we just flushed the toilet again with no issues. So, what I'm going to do next, again, is pull the camera out. I'm going to run some toilet paper. I'm also going to fill the bathtub up all the way and let that go. And then stick the camera, take the stack apart again. Okay, the camera's been sitting because I threw the bathtub up upstairs all the way and flushed the toilet a bunch. I'm gonna run some toilet paper in this toilet, and I'm gonna go back in there. I pulled the camera out because the camera, sometimes the toilet paper will hang up on the camera. But I'm gonna do some toilet flushes with toilet paper, and then we're gonna go back in and see what we got. All right, we're getting ready to take the stack apart again, stick the camera in, after running, you know, tons of water, and flushing the tools with toilet paper. All right, we're going back in the stack.
This is where I think the sink is.
To where it turns, it's the closet bend.
Nope. You see, it looks good. Let me run that sink, Kev, see where that comes. Why not go in there, we'll figure that out. So, okay, got some toilet paper sitting there. We're going to see what happens. See how much is holding water there. See if we get out of it. All right, pull it off the toilet paper. Flush the toilet. See if the toilet paper goes fast. Let's just see. All right, go ahead, down in it. A quick thrust. See if the toilet paper goes down. Back it out some. See, look, there's where the toilet paper is. Hold on. Back it out some. Okay, so we got some toilet paper and all sitting there. Maybe that was your problem. It's hitting some of that scale, grabbing it some. Okay, so we're back to the terracotta, so we're gonna go back to where the issue is holding water. Okay, it holds water a little bit. That's the bend a little bit. Alright, so starts to hold water about 2 feet away from that closet 90, closet bend. Keep going, Kev. Keep going. I think it's just a lady. Whoa. See, after time, Mike, it slowly goes down until you run some more water, then it builds up, you know. So we're going to locate kind of from 2 feet. I'll show you. There's the water closet. Everything looks good there. So I marked it the air, and only time will tell. I mean, you got it open. Try to flush it. We'll see what happens. Sometimes when these bellies or these dead spots sit in the pipe, toilet paper will sit there, and eventually, with more water, push out. Sometimes it'll get clogged. Only time will tell.
Remember, I started right at the...
That's laboratory run. There is the laundry tray. I mean, not the laundry tray, the laboratory. Or it might be the same as the laundry tray. The wash thing seems to have no issues as it is. Yeah, Mike, it's like half holding water drains, just out of scale and all on the bottom of it. But we marked it out for you. It's between that 2 and 4 feet. If they continue to have a problem, maybe that's a section that you would want to replace. I think you're going to have a continued problem of possible debris falling as the house is used and more water is running, more baths are taken, and it's a possibility you'd have to come back here and clean it a couple times. It just depends. All right, this is going to conclude this video.